Alrighty, well, hi everybody, and back on once again, and something went totally wrong. Let me try to fix it real quick. Well, this is not a good way to start the stream off. Hold on. What the hell's going on? I guess we'll have to do this the old-fashioned way. No idea what I did. Yeah, this is not a good way to start a stream off. Okay, but anyway, once again, hi everybody, and back on after a some odd day absence from due to me getting COVID. So, and but even then, I'm not completely over it. So I'm currently taking medication right now. It's called Paxlovid. It's the stuff they give you when you're at a really high, when you're at a high risk of your COVID upgrading to a severe status, where that's basically either you got two options, slim and none, or another way looking at it, either hospitalization or death. So I was on day four of the disease when I managed to, when they prescribed that to me, so just barely got it, or just barely managed to squeak in there. So, but yeah. Man, this is not a good way to start the stream. There we go. A little better. But yeah. I'm on day four of my medication. So, I think I've recovered enough. I can talk well enough to where I'll go ahead and try and do a stream. So, but yeah, go with some serious shit. All throughout the weekend before before Monday when I actually got the meds for it, I'm like, man, I ain't never had no cold or flu that was like this. So, stuff really rocks your world. But yeah, once again, back to present tense. Just gonna do my usual dailies and PvP and, you know, probably a little of everything. But one thing that's been pretty much a constant all throughout the weekend and stuff is just really bad sleep. Trying to lay down, but it basically various forms of throat problems. Just had a tender swollen neck as well. So today, the past other days, kind of feeling like crap right now. Oh, hey, Martyr. So don't be surprised if I end up bailing out of here early. Yeah, COVID's a bitch, Martyr. Oh, and before I forget, I'm gonna have some black beans, but COVID, not you. But one other constant I've had throughout this disease is not much of an appetite. So I guess. One good thing about COVID is, it's great for weight loss. And then, another thing I need to do. Ew. War priest. Basically gonna be restarting like a madman until I can get a four match out of this. Yeah, I got it. Thank you.
Tex.
Mm.
And this is his story.
I'm still taking medication for it. Yeah, so still taking meds for it. Gotta take that stuff twice a day for 5 days. I'm on day 4 right now. No. And luckily, I should be able to take all of this week off. I called in last night, just was basically doctor's orders. I was supposed to quarantine for 5 days, starting on Saturday. So Wednesday would have been the last day. But the way Walmart does their request for time off, if you have to request for long periods, you have to go through this company called Sedgwick, and you have to like get it approved through them and stuff. So but luckily according to them, requests that only last 3 days or less are gonna get denied. Well, I got lucky. They approved mine. Or they approved all but Friday. That one's still pending. So, but yeah. Yesterday and today got approved, so. Because it wouldn't have, it wouldn't have made much point coming in for just 2 days. Well, technically, I still have COVID. Surely wouldn't want an infected person like myself around the store, even if I was wearing a mask. Gotta get another major orb of ascension, like one or two of those. Instead. I'm not completely over it, Kataro. I'm still taking meds for it. Still having to take medication. Job there. And I suppose she ain't upgraded. No, she actually is. Okay. Yeah, this is a team that I got from Genki Calls channel. So chances. What team you got? Yep, Corn Mash. Oh, don't start this shit. Oh, MPR. Two of them. least from the ghetto up in here. Once and never again. Okay. Brown, blue. So she ain't got either, then. I don't want to fiddle with my cell phone right now. I don't want to risk it falling off. Okay, he had it at the top. Alright.
Uh-oh, retard alert!
I'm paying attention. some kind of defense up. Much for that. Yeah. Surprisingly, I'm in 7th. You're gonna be lower. Moving up. Still only a librarian. Yeah, I was doing that with the team there. High tier ones? So it's just this tier then.
Thank you.
At some point, yeah. To another album. Too much of a good thing. I guess for the moment. Probably only gonna listen to maybe like the first few tracks of this though. Could you go fishing on there? I think that was Guilty Gear Rev 2. That was where he did it. Yeah, like I said, it was on Rev 2, where you can fish. I think that was a pretty popular staple among other Guilty Gear games too. You can go fishing in those. Yeah. Yeah, and I totally forgot about it too. I did the weekly matchup a few days ago, like right around the time I posted up my my pinball vids. I'm out of the red, but I don't think I got high enough to get promoted a tier for next week. Want to get Geomancer to 40. Here's where my interest in this album starts to wane. I'll tell you what. I think you guys like this album. I know Screw does. I did it again. Hang on, I gotta fix this. Went really screwy because at some point this blue background was like over here, was like a little, no, I think it was like a little blue square in the upper left corner. I don't know what the hell I did. Yeah, I think server day was the other one, wasn't it? There we go. Switch teams though, just need to give my arms a bit of relief. Pescatoro. Oh, of course I have it. Put that on ice real quick. Stay close enough on that. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and break off. I gotta use the bathroom and I'll most likely make me something else to eat as well. Anyway, I'll be back.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure.
Might have some nutty bars later.
You're pretty hardcore in this game, huh?
Yeah.
Situation with some great
copyrighted music, I imagine.
Karen has ordered me to lock down the ruins until it's been resolved. One of my patrols was on its way back from Novak when it came under fire from the Great Khans. They radioed for reinforcements, but instead of waiting for us, they chased the Khans into the ruins where they were caught in a crossfire. No deaths, but not all the squad got out. The Khans have Private Ackerman and Private Gilbert as hostages. Normally I'd turn you down since I have no idea who you are. But considering that the hostages are as good as dead when we attack. All right, I'm going to give you a chance to talk to the Great Khans. Their leader is a man named Jessup. If we hear shooting, we'll be coming in, but it'll probably be too late for you. Good luck.
Yeah. It, I mean, hell. Cams. I was kind of wondering what that was. So your speech has to be high enough in order to do certain dialogues, huh? Caps, yeah. I think Fallout Pinball had that too.
I'm getting real tired of talking. And we are out of here. Here, a souvenir for you. Benny's lighter. Shove it up his ass when you catch up with him. Yeah, go on.
I guess that too.
Thank you.
Yeah, Grand Theft Auto had something like that too. You had like three factions in each area. Pleasing one pisses off the other two. GTA 5. I did watch a gameplay movie of it though. Oh, presumably they're gonna have a whole brand spanking new cast for GTA 6. I would think they'd want to avoid the same mistake they did on GTA 5, where they had basically the three main characters is kind of like the band Primus. I mean, Les Claypool is a fucking bass god, which kind of overshadowed the other two guys. They're almost chopped liver compared to him. GTA 5 was kind of like that too. Trevor's considered like one of the greatest anti-heroes ever, which kind of made the other two guys on there like just total chopped liver. Hit points. advantage of that team.
Thank you.
George. Oh, wait a minute, I got this group. Yeah, I think probably as weird as it might sound, the big thing that was really holding me back from it is the fact that you can only do them once. If there was a way to keep looping them over and over and over, hell yeah, I'd be on it, but it just doing them like willy-nilly, it just feels like there's better options. But I mean, I kind of get what you mean though. Like, if there was like a... I mean, you kind of mentioned it earlier. I mean, you do get trait stones from running them, no matter what, you know, regardless of which ones you do. But I think if I had a clear purpose in mind, maybe do them then. You know, try to get the most bang for your buck. Try to get the most use out of, you know, out of that one time use.
Duh.
Someday. Maxing him too? Okay, I have to pop an ibuprofen. The whole top of my head's starting to hurt. I'll be back. Same album. Thank you.
Holy shit. Shit.
Oh. Angling Loser, their Arena of Apprehension album. Yeah, the way it's looking right now, it may be shutting down fairly soon, so... Oh, thanks, Jay. Yeah, kind of limited right now. The COVID and everything, and not getting deadly squat for sleep for the over the weekend and today. So. Yeah, I'm on medication for it right now. It's called Paxlovid. I gotta take it twice a day for 5 days. I'm on day 4 right now. But I should be able to call in tonight and call in tomorrow without any repercussions. In fact, if I read it right, I should still be getting full pay for this whole week. Just hoping everything goes as planned as far as that goes.
These are also quarantine days too, so I'm sort of kind of on house arrest. Like, I can't even go out and grocery shop, so. I got some food left, but I'm pretty much gonna be eating a lot of the same thing here for the next few days. Been there, huh? I played Mario Kart back in the day. I think Crash Bandicoot had a kart racing game too. Trying to think what else. I think I played the Mario Kart 64 as well.
Huh?
Probably gonna be my last battle here, and then I'm probably gonna call it a sesh. Turn to shit quick. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, everybody. I'm gonna go ahead and call it good. Yeah, I just having a heck of a time trying to keep my eyes open. I still need to get going on my blog post as well. I gotta get that all typed up. But yeah, thanks everybody for dropping by. I appreciate that. Good seeing you again, Jay. It's been a while. But yeah, and the way things are looking tomorrow. The way things are looking for tomorrow, probably gonna be like today. I should be able to stream again, but again, we'll see, barring incident. But yeah, default time is 2:30 p.m. and that is U.S. Central Time. excuse me, but till then, thanks again for coming by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time.